The Kid and the Wolf. A playing young kid had been left by his master on the roof of a sheep shelter to keep him safe. The kid was standing near the edge of the roof when he saw a wolf. He began to jeer at him, making faces and abusing him like anything.
"I hear you," said the wolf, "and I haven't the least anger for what you say or do. When you are up there, it is the roof that is talking, not you."